finding cover.
Grabbing cover! Coming!
Might be useful.
Maelon, alive, unharmed. No signs of restraint, no evidence of torture. Don't understand.
For such a smart man, Professor, you always had trouble seeing evidence that disagreed with your preconceptions. How long will it take you to admit that I'm here because I wish to be here?
He wasn't kidnapped. He came here voluntarily to cure the Genophage.
Impossible. Whole team agreed. Project necessary.
How was I supposed to disagree with the great Dr. Solus? I was your student! I looked up to you!
Experiments performed here. Live subjects, prisoners, torture and executions. You're doing?
We've already got the blood of millions on our hands, Doctor. If it takes a bit more to put things right, I can deal with that.
why work with Clan Weyrloc? And how did you access the Genophage data?
The data was easy to obtain. We all still had clearance. We were heroes. All I had to do was ask. As for the Weyrloc, they were the only clan with both the resources and the commitment.
Erdnot has a larger camp than Weyrloc. Why not use them?
Erdnot Rex is too soft. He wasn't willing to do the experiments I needed. It's Erdnot's loss and Weyrloc's gain. Their clan will be the first to recover from the crime we committed.
You talked about killing, but the Genophage isn't lethal. It only affects fertility rates.
Krogan fight over fertile females. They become mercenaries or pirates because they see no alternative. They would be thriving in a cultural renaissance now had we not decided that this is what they deserved.
Inaccurate. Krogan population resulted in war. Simulations were clear.
What happens if the Genophage is cured and the Krogan expand again? That will be on your head.
We justified this atrocity by saying the Krogan would cause havoc and war if their population recovered. But look at the galaxy. Batarian attacks in the Traverse, Geth attacks in the Citadel. Is this a more peaceful universe? The assault on your Eden Prime might never have happened if we had let the Krogan recover. We'll never know.
How would a Krogan population explosion have done anything to stop Saren and the Geth?
An increased Krogan population would have forced the Council to take steps. Likely involving colony rights in the Traverse. The Turian fleets would be vigilant for any military activity in the area. They might have stopped the Geth at Eden Prime.
Supposition. Impossible to be certain.
Don't you see? We tried to play God, and we failed. We only made things worse. And I'm going to fix it!
You honestly think the experiments you did here are justified?
We committed cultural genocide! Nothing I do will ever be justified. The experiments are monstrous, because I was taught to be a monster.
Mordin, did you ever perform experiments like this?
No. Never taught you this, Maelon.
So your hands are clean. What does it matter if the ground is stained with the blood of millions? You taught me that the end justified the means. I will undo what we did, Professor. The only way I know how.
Maelon clearly doesn't need rescuing. What do you want to do?
Have to end this.
You can't face the truth, can you? Can't admit that your brilliant mind led you to commit an atrocity!
Unacceptable experiments. Unacceptable goals. Won't change. No choice. Have to kill you.
Wait. You don't need to do this, Mordin. You're not a murderer.
No. Not a murderer. Thank you, Shepard. Finished, Maelon. Get out. No Weyrloc left. Project over.
What if he talks to more Krogan? Tells the public about the modified Genophage project?
Special tasks group good at covering tracks. No proof. Weyrloc willingness to work with Salarian, unusual. Other Krogan will kill him.
Aren't you worried that he'll start his research again?
No. Locking this unit. Special task group can cut access to old data. Could start from scratch. Decades of work, though. Didn't teach you everything I knew.
You heard the professor. Get out before he changes his mind.
Where am I supposed to go, professor?
Don't care. Try Omega. Can always use another clinic.
The Krogan didn't deserve what we did to them, professor. The Genophage needs to end.
Not like this. Apologies, Commander. Misunderstood mission parameters. No kidnapping. My mistake. Thank you.
Don't worry about me, Mordin. How are you doing?
Should have killed him. Wanted to. Easier than listening. Easier for him, too. Experiments indicate how far he's fallen. Expected it from Krogan. Not one of mine.
Maybe you'll remember that the next time you're discussing the ethics of the Genophage.
Yes. So many variables, stress responses, impossible to truly predict. Something to think about. Malin's research, only loose end, could destroy it. Closure, security. Still valuable, though.
If you think it could be useful, why not hang on to it?
Worked for years to create modified Genophage. Should destroy this. Maelon's work could cure Genophage. Don't know. Effects on Krogan. Effects on galaxy. Too many variables. Too many variables.
You regret what the Krogan have become. You see the horror of what they did here. But you see the loss, too.
Wasted potential.
They don't deserve this, Mordin. Save the data.
Point taken, Shepard. Capturing data. Wiping local copy. Still years away from cure, but closer than starting from scratch. Done. Ready to go. Ready to be off to Chanka. Anywhere else. Maybe somewhere sunny.
I'd like to look around a bit more.